I'm Tracy Sable. Tonight on EWTN News Nightly, Secretary of State Antony Blinken is in Israel as the war with Hamas shows no signs of slowing down. Plus, a Catholic leader in Jerusalem issues an urgent plea to the faithful on behalf of people living in the Holy Land. Join us for news from a Catholic perspective.